Come on, guys.
Big news, come on.
Thumbnail?
Oh, there's like a bee just chilling in my hand.
What's up, guys? As you can see, we got a change of scenery. We're down the beach, and this is the perfect place to kick off this new series, The Cut. I know I said I was gonna do this before, but I'm dead serious this time. This isn't gonna be a full-on cut where we're gonna be doing this for months on end. This is gonna be a mini cut because in a few weeks I wanna start a lean bulk power building series where I'm eating at maintenance calories or a slight surplus. But for now, we wanna get as lean as possible going into that. We're gonna get as shredded as we possibly can. We got 4 to 6 weeks to do it. Follow along, there's gonna be lots of tips and tricks along the way. I'm gonna run you guys through some workouts, show you what I'm eating. Let's get shredded. What's up, people? It's beautiful, it's sunny, and it's leg day. But I told you guys I was gonna be consistent with this. This is day two of the cut, so you guys are gonna be here with me for the fun workouts and the not so fun workouts. Right now I'm gonna whip up a little bit of pre-workout. I'll show you guys what I'm using, and then we'll head over to the gym. Pre-workout sack, pulling out the big guns today. 300 milligrams of caffeine, tastes unreal, got it GNC, dude hooked me up. And then over here, we have ADA Bolic. I usually don't use this on leg day, because it's mainly a pump product. I normally dry scoop my pre-workout, but there's a ton of construction down here, so I have like a half an hour drive to the gym. So I'm just gonna sip on it and enjoy it. You gotta shake your pre-workout before you use it, if you didn't know that. Because all the ingredients weigh different amounts. Some move to the top, some move to the bottom. Oh, it's all over the counter. Alright guys, we just finished 10 minutes on the treadmill. We added on 15 incline. We squeezed our glutes a little bit with each step, get them nice and activated. Now for our first movement, we got a superset. We have leg extensions, leg curls. We got 4 times through. We're gonna do 15 reps of each. Knock that out and then we get into squats. I'm not. Since we're starting this series, of course we gotta get a weigh-in and a physique update. So I'm gonna weigh myself now. All right, 198, got shoes and clothes on, everything. So of course it's a little off, but at the end of the series, we'll just make sure we weigh ourselves the same way. Now we're gonna get a physique update. I don't got a pump, so take it easy on me. All right guys, leg day done. We're done with legs for the year. We got our leg day in. I'm kidding, don't skip legs. We're gonna have another leg day next week. But I'm really craving Chipotle now, to be honest with you. But I don't wanna be detrimental to my gains. So we're gonna go home and I think I can whip something up pretty similar over there. So see you at the crib. Here's our finished Chipotle burrito. It looks better than the real thing. I'm not really sure what happened to it. I think I cooked the tortilla a little too long and it fell apart, but I'm sure it'll still taste good. But that's a wrap on this video. Make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe. Like I said, the series is just getting started. You don't want to miss it. Let's get shredded together. Love you guys. I'm out.